Hello guys, happy weekend. It is Saturday. I am actually going to have brunch with Joan and Christine today. Oh, I called her Christine, not Tina. But before that, I have to run some errands and buy a few things. One of them being sweet potatoes, because yesterday Sojong went grocery shopping for us, but our mart, our supermarket, they never have sweet potatoes. So I always have to buy them separately at another mart. So I have to buy sweet potatoes and I have to buy some makeup, especially foundation, because I started tanning and my foundation doesn't fit my skin color anymore. I came to Daiso to buy a few things. This is the best. You can clip your hair back when you're washing your hair and it doesn't leave a mark. And it's only $1,001. I'm gonna buy one more because I want to send one to my mom too. They even sell the brush clear pads here. It's only $1,001 again. I've also been using Daiso's makeup puff. It actually gets its job done. It's only $2,001. I don't know, I haven't really used the Real Beauty Technique one, so I can't really compare the two, but I'm satisfied with this one. I'm currently at Nature Republic, and this is their newly released foundation. I want to give it a try because I heard good things about it. And I'm going to get the darkest tone, which is in Y23, to fit my new tan skin. I hope it's as good as they say it is. It's $18.
Look at pretty Joan.
We're going to eat at Summer Lane. Cute.
So Joan made me raw bars. Did you follow the Song of Style recipe?
I did.
Dude, it's so good. Oh my god. I can't believe she went through the trouble to make this.
I'm pretty impressed at myself too, because I'm never in the kitchen. My mom was like watching me and she's like, "너 뭐해?" And I'm like, "Oh, I'm making raw bars." And she's like, "귀엽다." She thought it was cute that I was in the kitchen. And she laughed and walked away.
Aww.
And when I cut a piece for her, she was like, "This is actually really good." And I was like, "Who's making fun of me now?"
She was kind of, she must have been kind of worried.
Yeah, no,
like,
she was worried. She was walking
so
back
good.
And forth. It's all for you, girl.
Summer Lane pancake. Oh my god, look how scrumptious that looks.
Orchids, right? I think these are Christine's favorite flowers.
I know.
She needs to be here. I ordered the waffle salmon egg benedict.
Smashed avo with scrambled eggs and sauteed mushrooms.
And we're like, hey, we should get a pancake.
Wow.
My cheat meal.
Oh yeah, I only film my cheat meals on the weekends too.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I'm so happy. Dude, this is so good. Try this. Is that waffle?
Mm-hmm. Even better.
Oh my god. And we're going to this flower bar and coffee lab because Christine loves flowers. Look at my yellow Converse, guys.
Just hold on. Oh, I'm allergic to this cafe.
Oh, you stay
okay.
Away.
I'm gonna be fine.
What is this? The hibiscus mango?
Oh.
It looks so yummy.
Mine looks so basic.
No, mine's the most basic. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to keep it for myself, but.
What is that? You have to try this. I made the raw bar.
No. You have to leave some for me too.
You tried it already?
Mm-hmm. So good.
Oh my gosh, I'm nervous. I need it.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Aren't you proud of me? She's gone.
Girl!
Are you sure you made this?
Yes!
Oh yeah, almonds. Let's break it apart.
I promise you come with a lot like more.
Yeah, it's because it's too hot, so it melted.
Oh, it's sweet.
Yeah.
I've been looking for something like this. Something wooden. Get to.
Say hi, Christine.
Look at how. Everyone's looking at me all year.
Second cafe of the day. We just came here because it was so hot, but yay, yellow everywhere. I actually like this cafe, Gongti Tutulea. And there's a little puppy.
Hey, let's get a
seat. Oh, it's cool in here.
Peppermint or chamomile? 1, 2, 3, chamomile. What? Peppermint
or chamomile?
I like both.
Okay.
Chamomile.
You have to choose one.
Okay.
Chamomile.
Beach or mountain? 1, 2, 3,
mountain.
I don't like hiking.
Okay. Popcorn or nachos? 1, 2, 3.
Popcorn.
Like,
I can't eat nachos. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Iron Man or Captain America? 1, 2, 3,
Iron Man.
Sprite or Coke? 1, 2, 3,
Coke.
Gross.
Coke is so good.
Apple or banana? 1, 2, 3,
Apple. Hey.
Oh.
I don't like that banana though.
I like banana milk.
Oh. Yeah.
I just like bananas too.
What's the difference? I like a lot of foods.
Tteokbokki or sundae?
1, 2, 3.
Tteokbokki.
Really?
Can we get?
I like sundae better.
I like tteokbokki.
Well, this is hard. Mango or strawberry?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Strawberry.
Mango.
I love strawberries.
Y'all like opposite, yeah.
Opposite,
try it. I think that's what kind of, 두 개 막 이런 데, 여기 계속 둘이서 다른 거 있어.
Spring or fall?
Fall.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, fall.
God,
I swear.
I'm allergic to spring.
I'm not trying to match your answer.
짜장면 or 짬뽕? 1, 2, 3,
짬뽕.
Ooh, I like the soup.
I like the tandoori.
Oh, I don't like the tandoori.
Seafood?
I don't like the tandoori.
Chicken leg or breast?
1, 2, 3,
legs.
Really?
Yeah, because I eat too much breast. On a daily. So
every time I go to a chicken chip, my friends love me because I don't eat the drumsticks.
Well, wings are my favorite.
Oh, okay.
The best. Yeah. How about you? You like legs?
I like legs. If we go to a chicken restaurant,
it would
be perfect.
Yeah, it
would
be.
We'll all eat different.
I know.
Roses or sunflowers? 1, 2, 3.
Sunflower.
Allergic to both.
I'm sorry.
No, but like, it's a bad
especially when the weather's warm, the allergies just come.
Yeah.
But if I have to choose, I like roses.
Roses. Wine or beer? 1, 2, 3.
Wine.
Beer.
Wow, finally something we agree on.
She totally did that. I was like, why are you even asking? Like,
no, because you drink wine so often with us.
Like,
now
I can.
Then, you know,
yeah.
I like
that.
Anyways, it was a very hot day today. It was like 85 degrees, and she was in like long shirts and
jeans. I was dying.
Yeah,
she was
so. Have to like walk a lot to find a cafe.
Oh, let me see how many steps you walked today.
Is it a lot?
Oh, you have that?
Only 7,800.
Oh, that's not bad. You didn't walk that much. But it was just so hot. That's why it probably felt like.
Yeah.
It was so hot.
Bye.
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 Andrew.
Hello.
Hey, cuties.
We miss you.
Do you have like a name for your fan?
Lovelies.
Oh, Lovelies.
No, I know. I mean for like her vlog stuff.
Oh no, not yet.
Today we came to eat dinner at one of my favorite restaurants that I'm a regular at, and they opened up a second chain store in Seongsu, so of course we had to come and show our support. The break time ends right at 5:30, so we gotta wait like 10 more minutes.
Break time. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Yeah. I love this restaurant because the 사장님, he's so nice too, and he's always giving us freebies. And
oh yeah, like he's the super cheese sweet snowman.
Yeah, he's so nice. I'm happy for him that his restaurant did well and he opened up another one. It was good, right? Yeah. It was good, right, Christine? The bacon omurice. We have new menu here. He said it's really good. So hip inside. Ooh, I love the ceilings. Ooh. And this plant. Girl, you know we love
the plant. Oh.
And this flower.
Right here, right? Yeah. I know, I saw a flower.
Are we drinking?
Yes.
Maybe.
Yeah. We just finished eating.
We did.
It was amazing.
She knows the best places.
She does.
Like earlier, Christine and I, we went to this cafe and we're like, oh, Ashley, have you heard of it? And she did.
Of course she did.
Why did we ask?
Yeah, why did you?
I don't know. But the funny thing is, I went with her and I forgot.
Yeah, you forgot it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. All right, we had a chill night of dinner and drinks. Water for me, but
I know.
Time to go home.
Get well soon, Ashley.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Have a
I barely vlogged
Ashley
today.
Day.